Here we go. Still working on their camp upgrades at Horseshoe Overlook. Satchels and whatever. We have been getting some of the pelts and carcasses, so let's talk to Pearson. And then continue with hunting. Looking for raiders, looking for O'Driscolls. So on and so forth. Maybe a wagon or two or three from that kerosene factory. This is super casual. I am not in a rush. Although I was thinking about another game to throw on. The YouTubes. The casual playthrough. I'm not sure yet, but maybe Divinity Original Sin 2 or Nier? Nier is insane. Maybe just a one-off. I throw in an 8-bit. I don't know. It doesn't matter. Noon. Get to work.
Hi there, Arthur.
Tilly. You can't acknowledge people when you're in the middle of a chore. If you're Arthur, everyone else can, apparently. Where's your box, Grimshaw? Morning. It's afternoon, literally.
Nice work, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah. Why don't you go get off your ass and do something, Strauss?
Hey.
Well, we ain't the quickest, but we did it done right.
Yeah. Pearson.
These aren't done in a hurry.
Let's check this out.
You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tied
up. Hey, ingredients. Oh yeah, the squirrel one. That was tough to get. We used the small game arrow. Then it was easy.
Well,
figure that one
nicely.
Out.
Thanks,
nice.
Man.
Got the list right here on the wall. But I don't know what I turned in. We turned in one more. This has been done. Yeah. Maybe we needed to turn in more than one. The wolf carcass we can get up north. Maybe. All right. Well, we got another satchel improvement. Nice. Actually, let's check this out.
Hello, Arthur.
Tilly!
Arthur.
You okay, boy? Okay there, boy? You all right there, boy? You're a good boy. There, boy. Easy, boy. That's a boy.
Yeah.
How you doing, boy? That's a boy.
Whoa, man.
Easy there.
Hope you ain't looking for gold, partner. I ain't seen so much as a fleck round here. All right, here we go. Here we go. Hey, give me some goddamn space here, will you?
Yeah. That's it.
Almost a meal there.
Good luck to you. Watch out for yellow eyes.
I will, friend. I will.
I need the carcass. All right, we're taking this. We're taking the other pelt, and we're going right back to Pearson's. Plus, we got some good karma from taking two lives. Figure that one out, yeah? Apparently, the karma giver is not a wolf. Wolves without their pelt, fur, skin, whatever, kind of gross in this game.
on, pal. Yep. Time to go, boy. Yep. Slow up now. Okay there. That's it.
Why don't you put that thing away? Good evening, Arthur.
Good evening, kid.
Good evening, Arthur.
Hey.
Hey.
Arston.
Evening.
Hey.
Good evening, Arthur.
Mr. Morgan.
Pearson.
Really need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. Thank you, Arthur. Oh, Mr. Morgan. I've jotted down a few things that I think could be nice additions around here.
Wonder how many more evenings like this I'll
That'll
have.
Make everyone happy, I'm sure of it.
Anyone know?
Guess we'll see if anyone notices.
How are you?
Okay.
Long day, Arthur.
Mrs. Adler?
Hello.
Can get some stew or what, Sadie? She's taking her time, being picky with that stew. Let's go and craft here. Then let's flip the meat in Valentine. And then go look for something else. Okay, wolf carcass done.
Evening.
Is that Mary Beth?
Mary Beth.
Do the legendary animals later. That can take a while, and I'm not a hunter anyways. No soy cazador.
Hello, Arthur.
Lenny's got that chessboard vest on. Let me get one of those. I want to rock that. Lenny. The shop address.
Ah, Lenny.
Hey.
Why jump, cheese?
What? Yep.
Yeah, there you go. You okay?
Well, I think we gotta check this out. We got a new poker game, huh? Wonder what it is. Let's check it out. Let's get off the tracks first. Or, hang on. Yeah.
Do you smoke, sir?
What?
Hey, boy.
There's a camp. Wait, there's a bunch of campfires. Awesome. What the hell? Dude! Black lung!
Sure, but perhaps not as much as you.
Damn!
No, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No. Nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure.
Pain, he ain't kidding.
Sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh. And the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Ramblin, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
Sure. Cartophilus? Ephemera collector? Are those even words? Okay. Whatever you say. Where's that? What? What happened to the campfire? I swear, these campfires pick up and leave so quick, so fast. What the hell happened to that other one? What happened to my campfires? Well, let's check out this poker game. Let's see, first of all, where are we? What's the name of this joint? Flatneck Station. I guess it could be a worse part of the body than that. No further comment. Let's go. This is where we got Swanson, right? Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Come here.
That's close enough. All right, gentlemen.
Have a seat if you want.
Konbanwa, minasan. I am not going to read all this right now. I should know most of this, but I don't. Yeah, okay, straight. Three of a kind. Two pair. One pair isn't shit. Straight, and you got a full flush and a full house. Four of a kind, good luck. Straight flush. Royal flush. If you like playing poker, play Dragon Quest. In video games.
So? Shit, I'm folding. Gonna need a stronger drink next round.
My old lady's gonna string me up for losing this money.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Nah. I don't know about that one.
Check.
You could play with this. I'll call it.
Oh,
something different.
Heck, why not?
Let's do this.
Well, looky here, friend.
Oh, well.
Ah, it's good, yeah. No, that's fine by me.
This might take a while, unless we really bust hard. That guy in the middle without the hat kind of looks like Al Pacino, but with a mustache. That's Al Pacino with a fucking mustache. Holy shit. Maybe not the hair so much, but that face looks like Pacino.
Ain't gonna risk it.
What the hell kind of jack is... What? Call. Then we got Kurt Russell to the left of Pacino.
I'm going race.
What we need is a 3 and a 6. We'll call. The guy on the left. That guy looks... I don't know who he looks like.
Why are you fretting?
What about this guy? I don't look like nobody. What?
Oh, heck no.
We've got a jack, right? We could go for a pair of jacks.
Here's this.
You big old bluffer.
Call.
We got a deuce. It's not much, but we'll take it.
Check.
Nah. Take a look at my luck.
I ain't got it.
Oh, this is embarrassing.
Pacino's a bluffer, straight up.
Hey. Don't mind that.
All right, that Kurt Russell guy I looked up, that does not look like Kurt Russell. I changed my mind. But the Pacino dude looks like Al fucking Pacino right there in the vest without the hat. That is Al Pacino. Look at this guy. That's Al Pacino.
Appreciate it.
What is with these cards? Who the fuck is dealing?
That's a tenderfoot move.
This guy to the right of me, this guy's dangerous.
I'll check.
He gets the cards.
No.
Raise me on up.
What kind of game you think this is?
What?
Gotta try your luck sometimes.
Check, I think.
Raise. Let's get a look, Ben.
Well, looky here, friend.
That's all I got.
It's good, yeah. No, that's fine by me.
All right, I'm thinking we need to form an alliance against this red shirt dude. He's taking everybody's money. Yeah, Pacino.
You might want to take a step back.
Yeah, let Arthur show you how to deal. Emmett! Shit. Morris is Pacino.
He'd bet his own wife on a pair of aces.
Appreciate it.
You here to just watch or play?
That's what I got.
Feeling bold today, huh?
I'll raise you.
Bet you bluffing right there.
I'll call.
Let's go, cowards.
Oh, heck.
Huh.
We'll take a look at you.
Going for it. All in.
I need an ace or a three. I need an ace or a three. All in.
Ain't that pretty picture?
Look at this.
Looks
I had it.
This got the makings of a bad day for
come
me.
On, ace, ace, ace. Or yes. Shit.
This is annoying. Oh, no way.
Wait, I got 64
yeah,
cents?
That's the way.
How does that work? Yep. There's a side pot. We're still in it. We're in last place, but we're still in it. We lost on that one, Arthur. Why are you smiling?
All right, now's my chance. Well, well, Sean Hyde's done. Thanks.
It'd be neat to see a card, you know, dealt incorrectly, flipped up the wrong way. It's, you know, 0.5% of the time or whatever. We're gonna go for it. Because I can't do this all. I mean, I could do this all, but I just don't want to.
You can't fool me.
Uh-huh.
You ready to play now?
Thought we was just playing a game.
Fortune favors the brave. Going to check.
Don't run away now.
Take it easy, will you?
Well, well, look at this one here.
So what do we got?
That can't be right.
I got bullshit.
I ain't sitting pretty there, huh?
Let's do this. Come on.
Oh, hell.
Well, that was quick. This group is tough. Yep, I'm out.
Shit. Total shit.
Well, all right.
All right. Gentlemen.
How's it going?
I reckon I'm
okay. Hey there.
Who's this guy?
Morning.
The hell is this place?
Okay there?
Howdy-do.
Time to go, boy.
Get out of the way. They're a gang camp
easy,
by Flatneck.
Easy.
We're about to find out. Could be a Fisher. Could be a Bobby Fisher?
Yep.
you doing here? Get the hell out of here. You're...
Ain't so full of yourself, huh?
That guy shouldn't have drawn.
Whoa.
I'm not sure why I can't tag further. I don't understand.
Thank you. your face. Can I help you?
Hope we'll enjoy eating that.
That's one clean kill. I'll take it, but I've already got too many.
$5 for a salmon? We need to go fishing.
Howdy. Turned up. Hello, mister.
No. Hello, sir.
Howdy, partner.
Welcome back, sir. Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. All right, but if it has feathers or fur, keep it in the bag. Okay, I'll take it.
For you. Take a study.
Can we buy anything new? I doubt it.
I'd keep away from the butcher's sausage. There's a reason he keeps the price so low.
I'm not buying that shit. Already own it. Volcanic pistol? Sure. Okay, what the hell is up with this? I'll have to try that out. Repeater. Riffle. Oh, I'll take that bolt action riffle. How about that? Pump action shoddy. Dun-da-da. Nice. Okay, this we're going to have fun with. I probably shouldn't say that, but we're going to be killing a lot of O'Driscolls, Raiders, whatever the... What are all the gangs anyways? I don't really care, but let's keep it... You know what? Let's upgrade it and let's deck it out and then use it. Ha-ha!
Interested in a stock? Could put some carvings on it, too. Fine choice. I could put some sights on that if you're interested. I have one myself. Hey, you know that gun could use a few choice parts. Really make a sing. Weapon's only as good as its stock. Got some fine ones cut just for it. Had to have it, eh?
I've heard some unsavory things about that salesman, Virgil Fish something. And the Yankee sympathizing is the least of it. I outfitted the sheriff and all his deputies, you know. Yes, sir, I did. I'd keep away from the butcher's sausage. There's a reason he keeps the price so low.
Nice.
This should be fun.
Welcome back, friend.
Got anything good for me by any chance?
Thank you. Let's go, boy.
Wonderful it is to see you again, pal.
What the hell is going on? Why can't I just get a weapon on the horse instead of this other shit? Put a fucking weapon on your back on the fucking horse, Arthur. It's not that hard. Okay. There and there. And then there. Right. Shit. Put the fucking weapon away, you dumb motherfucker. What the hell is the matter with this game? Put the fucking weapon on your back and get the fuck rid of it. I don't want that shit on my back. I want to talk to the fence, you stupid fuck. Fucking shit. Hey, he still has it! I thought he put it away! Put the goddamn fucking shit away! How the fuck am I supposed to do this? I'm not liking this at all. Okay, there. Okay, fine. What the fuck, game? Could you make that harder, please? Rockstar, please make it fucking harder. To just put a weapon on the fucking horse.
Sure, let me see.
You got a decent eye for these things, by the looks of it.
Remember, hush, hush.
Hajimamashite. Yatta yatta! Yeah, since I crashed. Anything to say?
Damn, horse acting up on me of all the times.
You alright? Hey!
Could have gone either way.
Yeah, you should have won.
Things was different, but hey.
But hey, are you talking to the horse? Don't answer that or think about that. Never mind.
Yep. Done real well.
All right, so the muskrat is small game. Got it. Did you meet any wild boars? Not until this segment. Thanks, Groucho. What is this? Volcanic pistol? Yeah, 5 explosive rounds. Nice. What the hell is this shit? I got a bad feeling about this. This is that serial killer. Yep, that's what I thought. Shit. What the fuck? Holy shit. Those are the hands up. The lower torso was ripped off in addition to the head, the mid-torso too. What the fuck? Holy shit. There's gonna be a note. There's gonna be writing somewhere. Behold. Who the fuck says behold? Then again, it's 1899. Behold, a dragon! Like, shit. Volcanic pistol, motherfucking bird. What the fuck? What I want to know is, I didn't do this on my only other playthrough of this game. Who the fuck is this serial killer? Who is it? Where are they from? It could be Mike. It couldn't be Micah. Micah's in jail. It ain't Micah. You would think it would be Micah Bell. It ain't Micah. It ain't Micah Bell. Although he is a serial killer. Then again, so is Arthur Morgan. Then again, so are most of the Vanderlyn gang males, who are of adult age. What the feezy? There's gotta be a note. Where's the note? Let's get the lantern out. Where's the lantern? Where is the lantern? Wait, what? Crafting items? Wait, what? Hang on. Let's try this out. I don't know what happens when you use this. Huh! You can craft without the fire. That's cool. I didn't know that. That's cool. Nice. Nice job, Rockstar. That's a good option. Yes, absolutely. That's logical. Very, very logical. A homing tomahawk? What am I, a fucking US Navy cruiser? Holy shit.
Making a point with you.
Let's read it. I don't know where that would be. Is that a fence, or is that a ridge? Or is that a ridge and a fence? Let's get some light on that. Flip. You find. Okay, so this is, if we collect these notes, he'll, or she'll, whatever it is, will give us a map as to where to find the killer, maybe? I know what you're saying. You're surprised Arthur did not loot the body.
Hey, boy.
There's nothing to loot. Otherwise, I would have done it. You know. I mean, look at this shit. This guy is negative. Braithwaite asshole. You're gonna get yours. All of y'all are gonna get yours. Racist fucks. Every single one of you. Well, not every single one of you, but most of you. Most of yous. Fucks to you! The moon crashed into Earth. It was a planet in the system. This solar system. It crashed into the Earth 4.5 billion years ago. Wow. That actually happened. Planetary collision. Holy shit! That's beyond belief. Just another. This is a setup. Watch this.
Could you please take me to town, please? Please, mister. Help out a fellow traveler. Oh, you are a sight to see. Ooh. Raise up them hands and think of heaven.
Like that in the dark. Get out of the way.
Thank you.
Let's get.
I can pay good money for your kill. You get more money with a cleaner carcass.
Guess I should head out there hunting again.
Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move.
Thanks for your help. Thank you. Really. Hey there, partner.
Morning, partner.
Hello again, mister. Okay, this should be good. All right.
Thank you.
Morning to you.
Good morning to you.
Nice to see you again, partner.
Okay, now let me see.
See Mr. Banks across the way there? He ain't the friendliest at first.
He's nice enough when you get to know him.
Got what I need. Thanks for your assistance.
All right, I think we're going to call it a segment here. I'm going to hunt boar pelts from Marston down here. It really doesn't go well. I don't really know what to hunt with. I think it's a Springfield because the bow takes two. So we'll try it out. How many do we need? Six? Five, six. All right. I'm just going to be doing pelts. Let's see. We played poker. We upgraded the camp a little bit. Upgraded a satchel. Nice. So we need to just fill that up. We're going to continue the same. Before we leave Horseshoe Overlook, I want to upgrade the camp as much as is reasonably possible. Snakeskin, is that small game? I think so. Where the hell do you find snakes? I don't know. I'm thinking about it right now. I don't know. We need an elk antler, goat hide, cow hide, fox pelt, muskrat pelt, 2 snake skins, 2 ox hides, 2 cougar pelts, a ram carcass, 2 beaver pelts, iguana skin, 6 boar pelts. Feels like Christmas. 9 golden, pantera pelt, and 2 elk pelts. Everybody got that? Good. Thanks for watching.